Whoever drives this car is wrong. Their dog is stuck in it, and it's been in there for a couple hours now.